Hello all, welcome to Tech Villages, and I'm back again with another awesome video. In this video, I'll show you how to use Chrome as a strong and secure password generator. You need to have a very strong and secure password so that it should not be easy for anyone to guess your password. Now with the latest version of Chrome in Android, it can suggest you very strong and secure password. So indirectly, you can use Chrome as secure and strong password generator in Android. But before going forward, make sure you subscribe to my channel so that you never miss any of my latest videos. As the stage has been set, let's get started. Now, in order to use Chrome as a strong password generator in Android for creating your online accounts, make sure you have installed the latest version of Chrome in Android, which is Chrome 75. So to make sure that you have the latest version of Chrome installed in your Android, just open Google Chrome and tap on the three vertical dots on the top and tap on settings. Scroll down and you could find an option called About Chrome. Just tap on it. And you could find application version on the top, which says the Chrome version. So right now in my mobile, I have Chrome 75, which is the latest version. So you need to make sure that you need to have at least Chrome 75 version in your Android mobile to use Chrome as strong password generator. Once you have installed the latest version of Chrome in your Android, just go to any website where you want to create online account. So to show you how to use Chrome as strong password generator, I'm using Wikipedia. I want to create an account in Wikipedia. So I went to sign up page and enter the username which you want to enter. And tap on enter a password. You could see two options. One option is with a key lock and other option is suggest strong password, which is a new feature in the Google Chrome in Android. So once you tap on the lock icon, it shows whether there are any passwords saved for this website in your mobile. As there are no passwords saved, it doesn't show anything. If there are any saved passwords for this website, it shows over there and you can click on manage passwords to manage them, or you can just choose the password which is already saved and you can use it for login. And I was creating the account for the first time. Let me use Chrome to suggest me some strong password. So just tap on the suggest strong password button and you could see that Google Chrome has suggested me a strong password. And it also says that Chrome will save this password in your Google account. You won't have to remember it. This is what I told. When you tap on the lock icon, it shows the manage passwords along with the passwords which are saved in Google Chrome. So this is how Google Chrome suggested a new password. So let me click on use password and it asked me to enter the email address, captcha and everything to create my account. So this is a simple way to use Google Chrome as strong password generator in Android mobile. Hope you find this video useful. If you find this video useful, please like and share the video, and if you have anything more to add, please do comment below the video. Thanks for watching this video and make sure you subscribe to my channel so that you never miss any of my latest videos. See you soon.